Numtoro, Big Numtoro, has a question. It's his favorite Merciful Fate King Diamond album. My favorite Merciful Fate album is definitely Don't Break the Oath. That album is amazing. If you haven't heard this record, you need to go listen. You need to stop watching me and go listen to this record. It's a great album. Fantastic occult-based heavy metal. It's fantastic. My favorite King Diamond album is Them. So, there you go. Merciful Fate, Don't Break the Oath, King Diamond, Them. The guitar playing on Them is just out of fucking control. The drumming on that record is out of control. Mickey D is just killing shit on that record. I remember Zach Nolan describing Mickey D's drum playing on Them as a sport. It's like, Zach Nolan said, it's like he's playing a sport. So, yes, King Diamond, Them, Merciful Fate, Don't Break the Oath. Start there.